at the sky is something you and I could reach for. And if we stepped into that unnameable blue, would we die? If we flew into the sun, would we burn or become angels? And is it gravity that holds down you and me, or limitations? Well, I can't believe in everything that's been told to me when my heart bleeds to tell me different. Here comes the vortex whenever I close my eyes. I'm in the flow. Stretch our minds to see beyond 3D. Or should we concede the possibility life is too vast to conceive? If we could witness the birth of the universe, would we be wiser? And when science decides all things should reconcile, why does the whole world just seem smaller? Yeah!